Once upon a time, in a small town, there lived a pig. He was no different from anyone else. One day he went sledding.
Yahoo!
Yahoo!
Hurrah!
And he decided to go down a big mountain. But there was a ski jump on that mountain. Hi, I'm Mr. Pig. He was Santa Claus. And he took him to his house. The pig didn't know his way home, so he stayed with Santa Claus. Christmas came. Santa Claus and the pig went to give out presents. The people of the town were happy.
Oh my god!
Wow, this is for me?
But when Santa Claus died, the pig became a new Santa Claus!